the marriage of the Lamb, many believe that Jesus is coming for his bride. However, I will prove to you by the Holy Scripture of truth that Jesus Christ is not coming for his bride, and in fact the church is not the bride of Christ at all. I will prove to you that the church, the wise virgins, will sleep right through the wedding the first watch. He that has joined them to the Lord is one spirit. Let us be glad and rejoice, and give honor to him, for the marriage of the Lamb is come, and his wife hath made herself ready. For where your treasure is, there will your heart be also. Let your loins be girded about, and your lights burning, and ye yourselves like unto men that wait for their Lord, when he will return from the wedding, that when he cometh and knocketh, they may open unto him immediately. The Lord is returning from the wedding. If the Lord is returning from the wedding, who are those that are waiting for their Lord when he returns? Notice their lights are burning just like the virgins. Then shall the kingdom of heaven be likened unto 10 virgins, which took their lamps, and went forth to meet the bridegroom. Notice these virgins go out to meet the bridegroom. Remember, these are the 10 virgins going out to meet the bridegroom after the wedding. So we see two groups of people, the 5 foolish and the 5 wise. These are not the bride. We know this because he is returning from the wedding. The wedding has already taken place. Let us be glad and rejoice, and give honor to him, for the marriage of the Lamb is come, and his wife hath made herself ready. Now notice Jesus says, if he returns in the second watch or the third watch. And if he shall come in the second watch, or come in the third watch, and find them so, blessed are those servants. Why is there no mention of a first watch? Remember, Jesus said, watch ye therefore, and pray always, that ye may be accounted worthy to escape all these things that shall come to pass, and to stand before the Son of Man. While all 10 virgins slept, the faithful few his bride watched and pray, making themselves ready to escape all these things. Jesus said, when you shall begin to see these things come to pass, then look up, for your redemption draws nigh. Redemption means complete state of release. Escape. Escape all. And she brought forth a man-child, who was to rule all nations with a rod of iron, and her child was caught up unto God and to his throne. If he shall come in the second watch, he comes back in the middle of the air. Or the third watch, he is coming back and sets his feet on the earth. However, Jesus is not coming in the first watch. First watch, the bride caught up going to Jesus. Second watch, the church caught up in the middle of the air. Third watch, the day of the Lord.